Hello to everyone. We have today a small workshop but big presentation of new product from JT House Crochet School. And I hope you will watch this workshop and see what product we prepared for you this time. I hope you hear me and see me. Let me check once. Yes. I will read comments first because I see a lot of friends who are watching this workshop. So hello to Linda. I'm very happy to see you. Thank you for all these comments that you write. Nancy, I see. Rochelle, Joycey, also Lynn. Hello, Lynn. Nice to see you. Really great. And let me see what I can see here more. Kira, also Vasana. Hello, Belle Ray. Great. Heart from Lynn. Thank you. Thank you so much. So, today we will have a small also lesson workshop about making beautiful elements that I used for a few of my projects. And let's start. I prepared for you a PDF file, so I will show you everything what I prepared today. See and hear you from from Linda. Thank you. It's okay, Julia. Thank you so much for help. So everything works. We can start. News from JT House Crochet School. And today I want to present you my unique product. And we just open pre-orders. You can pre-order this new product. This is a crochet box, Secrets of Topolina. And pre-orders, they will go with 30% discount and free shipping. And now you can see this box looks like this. And today, from today, you can pre-order it. And I will tell you more about this. So it looks like this. I hope you will like it. It's so pretty, small, and we have here everything you need to create a beautiful blouse at your home. So it's small crochet box from our crochet school for everyone who want to make top for this summer. To make top, you don't need so much time like for dress. And also I have some such ideas from my students, so a lot of people like to make blouses and tops, so this is for you, our new product. So let's see what we have here. The release date will be, so in this day we will start to send these parcels with crochet boxes, Secrets of Topolina, so 13th of July this year, so very soon we will start to send them. The edition of these crochet boxes will be limited, that's why you can pre-order it and you will you just be sure that you will get it. And we have 30% discount, so it's really fantastic, and free shipping. In this moment the real price is 220, but with discount you will have $154, so and free shipping. In this kit we have, let me show you what we have. You will create blouse like this, Topolina, that we have at the photo. And what we have else? You will receive 400 grams of threads. It's more than enough to make this blouse. Also steel hook, everything we put to this crochet box, and each just material has their own place. So steel hook in size 1.75 millimeters, USB flash drive with crochet course Secrets of Topolina. Also detailed schemes and instructions you will find in 7 lessons. And what is the most important, we have here video tutorials. I prepared for you video lessons because this is the most I think understandable way to show you how to create a crochet project from first chain to the last stitch, and you will see everything in this just course. And also I will make a pattern for Topolina in your size. This is the most important thing that you need to have. Just by using a perfect pattern you will create a perfect top for your figure, and you will see this really incredible result. You will see how beautiful this top will be on your figure, and you will see how much this pattern is really good. And I have experience in making these patterns for 15 years, so I really know what to do the best just to make perfect pattern for you. And also you will receive printed colored schemes for each lesson, so you will have also printed all schemes. It's really convenient to work, and I hope you will enjoy this. I see some new comments. Hello, I love crochet. Thank you for comment. Coralia joined. Hello, Coralia. So nice to see you. Dianora, hello. Nice to see you also. So this is small crochet box. Can be a really nice present for someone who loves to crochet. And summer is really close. You can receive this crochet box for 12-14 days. And for this work, you need around one or one and a half months. It's for sure you will create such blouse and you will have chance to wear it this summer or for holidays. And let's talk about a few words about this course, what we have here. So in this course we have in total 7 lessons, and during this lesson you will create such beautiful crochet blouse from modern Irish lace elements. For this blouse I use the 2 colors, ivory and also golden beige thread. And what is the most interesting is you can choose any colors you like. You can choose one color, you can choose also 2 colors, but any you like. I will help you to just choose these colors also. I will gladly send you your favorite colors. So it's just your imagination and I will help you with everything. So in total this course has 7 lessons. First 3 lessons we have about elements that you need to make for Topolina. And the most important, like I told you, we have here PDF files with detailed schemes, colored schemes, instructions in English and photographs step by step. Also, the most important is video tutorials. You will receive everything as a flash drive that will be inside of this crochet box. Next, lesson number 4 will be about making pattern. You will receive from me electronic pattern, and by using detailed algorithm you will create this pattern at your home just very easily. Lesson number 5 about just making a composition from all these beautiful elements. Lesson number 6 about the most interesting lesson, how to join all individual elements and create this beautiful lace. So you will see everything step by step, and I'm sure you will repeat this all work at your home. The last lesson, number 7, is about making edgings around armhole lines, about neckline and also bottom part, bottom line of this blouse, of this top. And also you will make just last steps and you will see your result, beautiful top. Like I told you, we have this top original. I made it from this golden beige and ivory thread. It's 100% viscose, my favorite yarns, and I use a crochet hook in size 1.75 mm. And just for example, in this variant we have two shades of purple colors. This is more light and this is a very beautiful intensive color. Can be like this kit if you like purple threads. I like very much such colors. Also, for example, I prepared here a very intensive brown and gold, and you can choose these 2 colors. Also, you can create your blouse, for example, only in one color, maybe white, black, golden beige, ivory, or pink maybe, also one color of this purple. You can choose, and we will place here to this box any color you like. So just for presentation I prepared such variants. And like this you will create blouse. Maybe this will be for you, for your friend. Just you can create for yourself or for a sister, for a daughter, I don't know. And can be also a nice present for someone who loves to crochet. I see comment from Coralia. Hi ladies, hi Julia, I'm here. Hi Coralia, so nice to see you today. We will have today a small lesson about element Elado. This element looks really pretty at the shoulders or in this top. So you will see today first element from this Topolina, and I will show you step by step how to create such element. And now we will use very simple stitches, not difficult, so we don't have here some difficult combination of stitches. Everything is very clear, and in total we have 6 rows in this element. I will use crochet hook in size 1.75 mm and very beautiful purple yarn. A needle with a big eye, we just need to hide tails in our motif. And this is our motif for today, we will talk about this. And you can see now this photo, I use this motif for Topolina and I place a few elements at the top of this project, and it looks really amazing, looks special, especially at the top because we have big open spaces, but for top part of blouse it's really amazing to use. So let's start. I will show you my hands and we will create such element. Beginning is 8 chain loops joined to the ring by slip stitch, next 2 chain loops to move up, and after we have 15 single crochet round. Next we will make 2 chain loops to move up and 23 single crochet round and join by slip stitch. Now just I also want to send you a link to this page. We created new page where you can pre-order our crochet box for Topolina. I will try to send you now this link. Let me try. Okay, so I sent you link to this chat. If someone want to look to this page, see all information, you can find all information by using this link. And this is our new product, just a limited edition. We want to try, and this is a course about Topolina. If someone want to create top for the summer, just visit this page and make a pre-order today, and you will get this crochet box for sure, for just for interesting. Yes, okay. Jane, I see your comment. I have live now broadcast, and I will send you a message after when I will finish. Just I think in maybe 30 minutes. So thank you for your message, and now I will show you how to start this element, and I will use beautiful thread to make this element. Also, I can show you now this element I made from Italian viscose, very beautiful, very tender and really special. Such elements, a little bit shiny and also soft. It's really high quality thread. And today I will use Sapphire Lux to show you how to make such element at your home. Also, this element I used for my dress Dream and for tablecloths, Lyra, like this. So first we will make 8 chain loops and join them to the ring. I am using Sapphire Lux, and it's really a beautiful color we have here. And now make a joining by a slip stitch. I will draw this tail to the right side, and now I can continue to work. So 2 chain loops to move up. Now start to make 15 stitches around. A 15 single crochet, and in the end join to this first 2 chain loops by slip stitch. So we have the ring now, and again 2 chain loops to move up, and now to the first stitch of previous row I will make 1 single crochet, to the next one I will make 2 single crochet, 1 and 2, and like this I will repeat. First I will make 1 stitch, and to the next stitch 2 stitches, 1 and 2, all the time single crochet. Again, 1 stitch, to the next stitch of previous row, 2 single crochet. In this way, we will make 22 stitches, and together with these 2 chain loops in the beginning, we will have 23 stitches. This element is really nice, so tender, and I like to use it, especially for blouses. It's very interesting. So let me see, we have 2 stitches, next 1 single crochet, after again 2 single crochet, 1, 2, again 1, and now 2 stitches. Last single crochet and joining to these 2 chain loops that we have in the beginning by slip stitch. So this beginning I have 2 rows, first 2 rows, in total we have 6 rows. Let's see what next we have on the graphic. Okay, after this beginning, 2 first rows we have, looks like this. We have next row. So 2 chain loops to move up, 1 single crochet, after arch from 7 chain loops, next we have 3 single crochet, but don't forget to skip here 2 stitches, 1 and 2. After again 7 chain loops and skip 3 stitches. Next you need to make 3 single crochet, 7 chain loops and again repeat the same. We will have 4 the same arches from 7 chain loops, in the end 1 single crochet and 1 slip stitch. After this we will start to make row number 4. Again 2 chain loops to move up, this time 1 single crochet to the stitch of previous row and 1 stitch around the arch. After we have 2 arches from 7 chain loops and between them double crochet to the middle stitch, to the middle chain loop. We have here 7, so this will be 1, 2, 3 to the 4th. To the 4th you need to insert hook and make double crochet. After we have 5 single crochet, I will show you how to make this and again repeat the same 3 times. Next 2 single crochet and slip stitch. So let's work. I will show you my hands and we will continue to work. So now 2 chain loops. 1, 2. After 1 to the next stitch, 1 single crochet, next 7 chain loops, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 chain loops, skip 2 stitches, 1, 2, to the next make single crochet, and next 2 stitches more, step by step, to each stitch of previous row 1 single crochet. First arch I have, next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This time skip 3 stitches and make 3 single crochet, 1, 2 and 3. After this again 7 chain loops, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Skip 3 stitches and make single crochet, 1, 2 and 3 stitches. And the last arch from 7 chain loops, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, skip 3 stitches and make 1 single crochet, and next join by slip stitch to beginning where we have 2 chain loops all the time. So we have here now row number 3, 4 arches from 7 chain loops all the time. Next 2 chain loops to move up, after we have 1 single crochet around the arch, 1 more single crochet. Now I need to make 2 arches from 7 chain loops, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7 chain loops, and now I need to insert hook to the middle, so I need to count how many chain loops to the 4th, 3 4th, insert hook below 2 threads in this chain and make double crochet, like this. Again 7 chain loops. And now make 1 single crochet around this arch, single crochet, after work with these 3 stitches that we have in previous row and make 3 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, and 1 more single crochet around this arch. Okay, after again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, next to the 4th chain loop insert to the middle hook and make double crochet like this. Again 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and make around this arch 1 single crochet, to the next 3 stitches make 3 stitches step by step. Very simple, just to each stitch of previous row, 1 stitch. Around the arch, 1 single crochet, next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again to the middle, make a double crochet to the middle of this arch. And now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After, around the arch, make single crochet and 3 stitches step by step. And the last arch, 1 single crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next to the middle chain, 1 double crochet, and after 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and make 1 single crochet. And next to this area, I need to make 1 single crochet and join to this chain loops that we have in the beginning of this row. In this way, I finish it to make 4 rows, and we prepared such parts, 4 petals with big open spaces. Okay, and now let me show you the next part, and on the graphic. Okay, after this row we have one more row with big arches and double crochet. Start from 2 chain loops, make 4 single crochet, arch from 7 chain loops. This time this double crochet you just need to make around the arch. You don't need to find any direct chain, just make it around. Next 7 chain loops, and again double crochet around the second arch. 7 chain loops, and this time we have 9 single crochet in this middle part between these petals, and again continue the same 3 times. In the end we have 4 single crochet and 1 slip stitch, like this. And the last row will be this beautiful solid edging with different size of stitches and picots. We have 2 chain loops to move up. We need to skip this stitch that we have near, yes, to the middle line, and go to the next 3 stitches, and here we have 3 single crochet. After, around the arch, we have 5 single crochet and 6 double crochet. We don't touch this double crochet, we just skip these 2 stitches. And next we have here picot. Picot we have from 5 chain loops. After, around the arch, 6 double crochet, picot from 5 chain loops, and again 6 double crochet. Skip a second double crochet that we have in previous row, make picot, and symmetrically 6 double crochet, 5 single crochet, and in the middle we have here 7 single crochet, like this. Go around and you will finish this beautiful element. Just don't forget to skip these small stitches that we have in the middle at the both sides of middle stitch. Each time just skip these 2 stitches, this one and this, and also in the end this one. That's all. We have 6 rows, and now I will show you last steps how to make this part of motif. So 2 chain loops to move up. Next, 2 single crochet step by step, 2 stitches of previous row, and 2 stitches now around arch from 7 chain loops. Next we have 7 chain loops, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just around this arch make double crochet. After, 7 chain loops, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Make one more double crochet around next arch. And again 7 chain loops, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After, just around this arch make 2 single crochet. 1 and 2. Next we start to work with this middle part, and we will make here this 5 stitches. Just we will use all stitches, we don't skip here anything. Just I will make closer this 2 single crochet, closer to this middle part. And now make 5 single crochet step by step to each stitch of previous row. 3 stitches, 4 and 5. Now around this arch, 2 single crochet, start to make again big arch from 7 chain loops, 1 double crochet around this arch, again arch from 7 chain loops, and 1 double crochet. And 2 single crochet around this arch. Now make 5 single crochet to the next stitches of previous row. After this, make 2 single crochet around next arch. Everything is very simple. In this motif, each arch is from 7 chain loops, so it's really nice to work. You don't need to check each time the scheme. Just make 7 chain loops and that's all. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Double crochet around next arch. Just make it around like this. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again, 2 stitches around the arch. 1 and 2. Now, 5 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And again, 2 stitches around the arch. Start to make big chain from 7 chain loops and double crochet around. Now this chain. Again, big arch from 7 chain loops and 1 double crochet. And now around this arch, 2 single crochet. And the last 2 stitches of previous row, and joining to this 2 chain loops that we have in the beginning, and we finish it to make row number 5. We have such beautiful open spaces here. We will have here 4 petals, and now the last row, we will make edging. It's really nice edging, solid. First I need to make 2 chain loops. Next I skip first stitch that I have here in previous row. I go to the next one and I need to make 1 single crochet to this one. Skip this one and make next. We have 3 stitches in previous row. To this stitches I will make 3 single crochet step by step. Like this. After I will work with this big arch. First 5 single crochet just around this chain, 3, 4 and 5. Next 6 double crochet also around this chain, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Next pick off from 5 chain loops, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Insert hook below these 2 threads, yarn over and make picot. Now I will work with middle arch, and here I need to make 6 double crochet. This will be half of work. 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 stitches. Next we have picot from 5 chain loops, 3, 4, 5. Insert the hook below these 2 threads and finish to make picot. We have just half of this beautiful petal. Now start to make again 6 double crochet around this arch. 3, 4, 5 and 6. Now I will make symmetrically picot from 5 chain loops. And work with the last arch in this petal. So start from 6 double crochet. Next 5 single crochet, 2, 3, 4 and 5. And after work with this middle part, we have here a lot of stitches. First I will make 4 stitches without skipping. So 2 stitches, 3 single crochet and 4 single crochet. I see on the graphic 3 stitches, and next skip 1, and to the middle I will make 1 single crochet. Next again skip 1 stitch and work with next stitches, and everything is okay here. I didn't make mistake in previous row, so I have here 3 stitches, and after I start to work again with these big chains, and we have here in the beginning 5 single crochet around the arch, 4, 5, after 6 double crochet around the arch, I see a comment from Carol Vickery. Hi, hello, nice to see you. We are making first element from Topolina. Today we have presentation of crochet box. It's unique crochet product from JT House Crochet School. It's a wooden box designed by me, and inside we have kit of yarns, we have crochet hook, we have flash drive with a full crochet course, video tutorials, PDF files, so everything you need to create top at your home with just inconvenient time for you. And you will receive also pattern for top, Elena, in your size. I will make for you this pattern, and it will be perfect, made by your individual measurements. So like this. Now 6 double crochet around next arch. And 5 single crochet around. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and work with this middle part. In this moment we have here 9 stitches. Now I will make 3 single crochet step by step. After skip 1 stitch, so first 3 stitches, next skip 1 stitch, make to the next one single crochet, again skip 1 stitch, and after make 3 stitches. 1, 2, 3. And again work with big arches. First you need to make 5 single crochet. It's really easy to work around the arch. Next 6 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and the last one. Next make picot from 6 chain loops, from 5 chain loops, sorry, 5 chain loops. Finish to make picot, go to the middle arch, and here you need to make 6 double crochet after picot from 5 chain loops, and again 6 double crochet everything around one middle arch. Picot from 5 chain loops, and now work with the last arch in this third petal. Like always, we have symmetrically everything, so we start from 6 double crochet around the arch. Next, we have 5 single crochet around the arch, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And now in the middle we have 9 stitches. First I will make 3 stitches step by step, 3 single crochet, 1, 2, 3. Again skip 1 stitch, to the next one make single crochet, skip 1 stitch, and to the next one make again 3 single crochet. And very quickly I almost finished this motif, just the last petal. So I will start from 5 single crochet. After we need to make again 6 double crochet around the first arch. So you see how it's easy to work with sapphire look. It's 100% viscose, but I can quickly work, I can make everything very nice, beautiful stitches, not loose. So it's really one of my favorite threads to use, and we have more than 50 colors, yes, of these yarns. Even multicolored threads we have. So it's really interesting to work with such yarn. This yarn you will find in our crochet box Secrets of Topolina that I presented today. And you can order this crochet box with these threads, and you will love them, I am sure. This is high quality threads, tested by me, but in practice just for a few collections of dresses. And I made more than 500 dresses, and I used for all my projects just viscose, 100% viscose. It's my favorite thread, just different colors, because each color is amazing, and each time I want to create some new, just use some new colors for new projects. It's really fantastic that we have chance to work with such beautiful colors. And the last 5 single crochet around this arch, 2, 3, 4 and 5. We have this area to finish our motif. In the end we have, let me see, 3 stitches and that's all. So first single crochet, second single crochet and third. Now find this 2 chain loops that we have in the beginning in third hook and make a slip stitch. One more chain loop and you can cut this thread, just leave tail around 20 centimeters, fix the thread, and now we can see this beautiful result, how it looks. We have motif a ladder. Just you need to just hide tails and iron everything straight, and you will see how beautiful petals you will receive with open spaces, with beautiful shape, and this contour is very nice. This I made from Italian viscose. It's a little bit more tender thread, but also very beautiful, and I'm sure you will enjoy to make such motif and use it for your crochet project. So this was element Elado for Topolina and for Dress Dream, for Tablecloth Lyra. I use this element for a lot, just for many projects like this. And now we can see one more time presentation of this crochet box. I will tell you, just show you. This is our new crochet product. You can pre-order this crochet box with Secrets of Topolina crochet course inside. And we have just a limited edition of this crochet boxes. It's just small boxes, very pretty. Inside you have a kit of yarns, you have crochet hook, flash drive with full crochet course and especially video tutorials. And you will receive there also a pattern in your size. Printed colored schemes for each lesson. It's also very nice to work with them. And if you will pre-order this right now, you will get a 30% discount. You will have free shipping. So the price will be $154 in this moment. And the real price is $220, but you can use special offer, you can use this discount and order it right now. And I will tell you one more time where you can find it. This offer, a crochet box. Let me find chat. So you can pre-order our crochet box with Secrets of Topolina, and you will get a really interesting crochet course with beautiful, yes, project, because we create this Topolina with from outer motifs. We have modern Irish lace elements here, and in total 7 lessons. In this crochet box you will find 400 grams for your blouse. It's more than enough to create blouse. You can choose any colors you like. I will help you to choose these colors. Also, you will have steel crochet hook in size 1.75 mm. It's just perfect hook for this thread. Also, you will have USB flash drive with crochet course. You will have detailed schemes and instructions in English in 7 lessons with video tutorials. Just pattern for top in your size and printed colored schemes for each lesson. So this all you will receive with free shipping for a really nice price. So I hope you enjoyed this whole presentation. Yeah, I hope you enjoy motif Elado, and once again you can receive this wooden box. It could be really a nice surprise or just a gift for someone who loves to crochet, for just I'm sure any person will enjoy to crochet from such threads, also such detailed course you will use. So without any questions and problems you will easily make beautiful blouse. You will have all secrets how to make a blouse. And after this course you can create any crochet project you want, and you will use the same old technique, secrets, and you can create next any blouse you want just from another element by using the same pattern, because you will have your own pattern, and just you can change colors of threads, and this all is just fantastic work. I hope you enjoy all this presentation, and I see you in great Julia. Thank you so much for your support, for your comment. And I hope to see you tomorrow at the new workshop. We will have, I think, a new lesson about a tablecloth that we are making online. And I hope to see you next, very soon at the next lesson, live lesson. Thank you so much. Have a nice evening and also day. And see you very soon. And bye-bye for now. Sending you greetings. And I wish you all the best. See you very soon.